We only have an hour, team. Hold your friend down. Now it's time to establish your pressure on top. Now it's time to establish your guard repose, your guard retention. Start all over with it. Nice. Morad already going for today's menu. Today's menu, Morad. Let's go. Stabilize your keel. It's live action now. Fish for that lapel. Lead it over. Good twist. Yeah. There you go. See, he didn't even have to do that, right?
Yep.
He's distracted him by pressure, then he went for a mount. Just like that. Where was your question?
Yeah. No, I just asked you for the switch.
Yes, switch.
Yep. Right. Yeah.
Let's go. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Okay, time.
What's that? Speak silent.
Let's go.
Yes. Suck it. Oh my God, it's so big.
Thank you.
swipe, I couldn't get my arm around. Because it'll tell, I just couldn't reach it. What do you do then? That's why I got just pinned it. Okay.
Don't worry, don't force it, don't bang your head in the road.
Okay. Yeah, well, I thought you know, you're trying to chunk them out, but I couldn't get the force. You just hold it.
But if you can,
yeah.
I'm showing you how to do it.
No, I'm not telling you not to do other things.
Oh, okay.
1 minute, Bob.
1 minute. 1 minute.
Thank you.
right shin on the pad of the mat. Put the right shin pad on the mat. Here. You need to just hold it right there until you're ready. Yes, now. Put your left knee on the floor underneath. Put your left knee on the floor. There you go. That's how you use the right. Now when you do that, right shin on the mat, knee on the mat, right? And stay. Push that forearm to his face. You're good. Use your belly. Use your arm. Now you go. Now you go. Pump that hip up. Count to 10. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.